Hi, and welcome to another episode of Weird Stuff. This time we take a deeper look back, literally. We're looking at x-rays of people's behinds and what doctors found inside. This is the weirdest objects found in people's butts. Keys. Let's start with something easy. Have you ever been late because you spent a lot of time looking for your keys? Have you thought about putting them somewhere so you'll never forget them? Well, I can tell you it's a bad idea to put your keys up your bumhole, because you'll be the laughingstock of YouTube. Fidget spinner. We couldn't ignore the story about the 29-year-old man from Kentucky that was rushed into the ER after having used a fidget spinner inappropriately and it became lodged in his anus. Surgeons were forced to operate on the man to remove the stress relief toy. Eggs. Do you know where eggs come from? Well, I know where they shouldn't go. Up your bum. Apparently, the woman in the x-ray did this because she was in pain from her untreated broken hip. So she tried relieving the pain using traditional medicine from her village, which is putting an egg in your butt. Eggplant. From an egg to an eggplant. It's good people started getting more vegetables into their diet, but they should be careful not to mix up the holes. Orange. Finally, we finish with a fruit dessert. In our case, an orange, inserted, of course, via the rectum. I don't know what this guy was thinking, but I just know all that orange juice must have hurt as hell. Hammers. This man went into the emergency room with massive abdominal pain, and when they did an x-ray, they found he had two metal hammerheads lodged deep into his colon. The man says he got constipated from eating too many cherries, pits included, so he decided to smash the pits in his intestine with the hammers. This is absolutely insane. Impulse body spray. If it has a familiar shape, maybe it's because it's a can of Impulse body spray. It has a slick, slim can, perfect for insertion, but not a very good shape for extraction, though. Vibrator. Of course, you'll find a lot of vibrators inside people at the ER. This tends to happen a lot, and they can get really hard to get out. The doctor treating this patient said that perhaps vibrators should have a cord strapped to your ankle, like a surfboard, just in case it slips out of your hand. Vibrator with tongs. This guy lost a vibrator inside him, and he decided to reach in with a pair of tongs and just pull it out. Only they got stuck too, and he had to go to the hospital. How do people end up in situations like these? Flashlight. A flashlight wouldn't surprise you. What about a flashlight? I know that's the place the sun don't shine, but what's there to find that you actually needed a flashlight to take a better look at? Pint.
I'm off to the pub, honey. Me and the lads, we'll have ourselves a pint. Up the arse!
How much did this guy have to drink that his night ended up like this? Jar of coffee. Speaking of glass, here's a guy that stuck a coffee jar up his butt. Don't worry, this doesn't break. Vitamin tube and spray canister. Hey guys, look at MacGyver over here. This guy made his own sex toy from a vitamin tube and a spray canister, which had to be pulled out by a doctor, of course. Coke bottle. Looks like a Coke bottle. Is it Pepsi or Coca-Cola? Which one do you think has the smoothest bottle? Ringing cell phone. So a lawyer from Georgia was speaking on his phone in the shower, slipped, and the cell phone got lodged firmly into his backside. Yeah, buddy, sure, that's what happened. The surgeons who removed it said it rang three times during the operation. Live ammunition. This x-ray comes from London, specifically from a World War II veteran. He had hemorrhoids. Also, a live artillery shell lying around the house. So he tried pushing his hemorrhoids back into his rectum with it. One day, it went too far. Way too far. The surgery had to be performed next to the bomb squad, as the shell was still armed and dangerous. Cement enema. And lastly, we finish with a story so twisted, it will make you subscribe to our channel. What you are looking at is a cement blob pulled out from somebody's colon. How did this happen? Well, two lovers decided to try something kinkier than usual. So one poured liquid cement into the other's anus, giving him basically a cement enema. Of course, the cement hardened inside his large intestine and became a solid mass, which had to be, of course, surgically removed. Well, there you have it, folks. Weird objects doctors found inside people's bums. Don't forget to like or share this video. Subscribe to be the first to see the most interesting stuff. If there's any subject you'd like us to take a closer look at, let us know in the comments below. See ya!